Alright, so once we have created our leaf type, next is to set the entitlements. So in order to do that, go to Tools, Employee Group. So under Employee Group, you can create multiple groups, for example, Management, Standard Employees, and maybe Foreign Workers. So you can create different entitlements for different group of employees. So let's check out Standard Group first. So for Standard Group, I just click on the Edit button, or I can create a new one for a different group. Once there, I will be able to set up the entitlements. So the setup is very straightforward. For example, I select annual leave and I key in the service duration. For example, 0 to 2 here means that for employees who are just joining your company from the 0 to the second year of service, they are entitled to 8 days of leave. BF means bring forward, so I will be able to set up a carry forward leave. For example, if they are able to carry forward 2 days out of their 8 days, you key in 2, and you can even key in the expiry date of this carry forward. If you want it to have a validity period before the year ends, you can key in the details or leave it blank to have no expiry for the carry forward days. Next, you need to have the numbers overlapping, so meaning from 2 to 5 years, they have entitlement of 12 days and so on. So for annual leave, hospitalization, medical, maternity leave, you can change it via here easily. So that's it for setting up your entitlements for your leave. Remember to click on the Save button on the top right.